So, dear ones, you are part of conscious creation. You are the eternal consciousness that is never changing, that has never been changed, for it is beyond forms of manifestation. And yet, as this eternal consciousness, you influence and have experience within this realm of manifestation. And the manifest parts of yourself are shaping the manifest structures and experiences you will have. And so, dear ones, you are both eternal and temporal. You are both manifest and unmanifest. For eternal time, dear one, you are the energy of manifestation and the consciousness that experiences the manifest forms. You are the manifest consciousness and the unmanifest consciousness. You are the manifest energy and the unmanifest potential energy. You are all things, dear ones, and always will be. Recognize this, and you will find peace within the occurrence of time. You will understand that you cannot be judged by the changing shapes and forms. For in this moment, you have a limited range of knowledge. And in the next, you have more. And at the end of your lifetime, you will have completed more knowledge and learning, more experience. And so, dear one, understand that your own spiritual enlightenment has occurred already and will occur as a manifestation within space and time. For your natural state is that of pure awakened awareness, pure consciousness and pure energy, and it must always exist, for it is that which you have always been. But it is your own limited understanding that is changing. It is your definition and experience of yourself that is changing as you embrace more of what you are as you continue to exist throughout time. And so, dear one, eventually, in each and every being's life, they will recognize that they are one with God, that they are eternal life, that they are blissful consciousness, that they are enlightened. It may not be that this enlightenment has played out yet. It may not be that the enlightenment will play out in this one lifetime. But, dear one, we guarantee you that all manifest forms of life will return to God consciousness. And so, dear one, what is there to struggle against when the natural law is guiding everything back to God? Who is there to judge as inferior when all manifest consciousness, all manifest beings, are made from God and will return to full God consciousness? Who is there to force to change? Who is there to judge? Who is there to refuse your love to, thinking they are not worthy, thinking they are not part of God, thinking and fearing that they will not realize God? You see, dear ones, there is a great flow within space and time in which God breathes out itself into manifestation, and God withdraws itself back into itself from manifestation. God creates the manifest and the unmanifest, and all the while we are eternally God. You see, dear ones, everything is enlightened, for everything is God. Do not work against this reality. Instead, accept it, and your own spiritual progress will be greatly increased. What we say, dear ones, is use skillful means. See if our teachings today resonate with you. See if they can be accepted and adopted by you. Test, dear ones, test out what we say and teach to see if it fits your own experience. For ultimately, we know that you are God. We do not desire to change anything within you against your own free will. But you, dear ones, are watching these videos because you have asked. You have asked for greater knowledge, and so the universe has provided, in one form or another, in this teacher or another, the universe has provided answers to your requests. This, dear ones, is because you are one with the flow of life. You are part of the conscious fabric of life. Each and every thought you have has been received by the universe surrounding you and flowing within you. And as such, every thought manifests change. Every emotion manifests change. Every word and action manifests change. And so you have asked. And so you have been given. And so all that you ask for, you will be given. The simple reality, dear one, is that you are life itself. You are creation itself for eternity. Surrender into this state of undeniable self-love. Surrender into this state of being as you are and no longer searching to define yourself through manifest terms of your mind. Just be as you are, and there you will find peace. There will you find the unconditional love that you have always been searching for. Many blessings, dear ones. Much love, and namaste. Thank you.